Waking up with Folgers in your cup. I'm available. I don't do shit. Ever. Are we in playoffs right now? I'm so confused by this. Oh, no, 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 that's the last week of that. Okay, cool.
This should be an exciting affair, and along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, set to bring you all the commentary here on EA Sports.
The commissioner in that league is kind of a douche.
All right, we're just moments away here. Where's your scout cam going tonight?
I'm going to look and see who gets their star players involved in the game earliest, who's going to be able to carry the matchup, and which coach feels like he's playing chase most of the night.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype.
Yeah, we did do that.
And the puck leaves the zone. They've got numbers. Breakaway.
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. Your own front. And if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
Neither is our lefty.
Ninth Wonders got the game's first goal, and if you blinked, you might have missed it.
So quickly they strike here on the first shift of the game. What a great start for them.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offsides got possession here in their own end.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Jabs the puck away. Whoa. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Takes the puck at the point. Thunderous use of the body on the play. Offsides got the puck along the boards. Godless gonna play it against the half wall. Takes the feed.
That's an awful fucking bet.
New York's got the puck. Quick feed to McKinnon. Fails to find the open man. Sends it to the cross side. Sharky's lugging the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, what a stop. New York's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Centered out in front. Angles it over to Darbo. Slides it to Freeman. On the attack along the boards. New York's got the puck in their own end. And loses possession after a solid hit. Slides it back to the blue line. And he makes the save. Moves the puck. And that one's broken up. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Look out, a 2-on-1. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Here's the chance to set up now. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. McKinnon's got it against the boards. Ninth Wonder's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Freeman's got it along the wing. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. Yeah. The scoring chance goes away.
New York's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Trujillo. And now he passes up to McKinnon. Quick feed down low. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pokes it away in his own end. Quick pass to Freeman. Way too much congestion blocks that. Explores his options behind the net. Tosses it on to Trujillo. Not able to connect. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves it quickly over to Bang. Denies the chance by blocking it. Puck picked up by Freeman. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Motherfucker!
Control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Orbros gained possession along the boards. From behind the net. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Yoshi's taking it from his own end. With the steal. Takes control of the puck. Stones him in front. Can't finish. Oh, a blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
In the final moments of this period, Ninth Wonder's up 1-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick feed to Michael. From the boards, he takes that pass. Denies him in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Tries to get it to McKinnon. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The centermen glide into position. Orbros won it. Scoops up the puck here. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Ninth Wonder's got possession here in the neutral zone. Puck sent over to McKinnon. Here's an odd man rush. Big time stop there. Well, this one so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, was also set. Let's do this. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And now he moves it to McKinnon. Bang's got it in the corner. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. blast from the blue line. Too many bodies in the way. Handles it along the blue line. Feeds it down low.
Man, they've worked the...
Scores! And they get it back!
Now back to run the score. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit.
New York's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
From the neutral zone now. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Offside is the call. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And we got a fight.
It doesn't even have to be a hard shot. It can be a muffin. But everybody is going to defend the goalie when you shoot the puck that late after a whistle. They slowly make their way to the penalty box. Somebody else will have to clean up that yard sale all over the ice. They've got gear everywhere.
Well, with the chaos cleared, face-off now for both teams. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Taken by MacKinnon. Here's a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Takes a shot. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Still plenty of time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. New York's won the draw and they'll go to work. Here's a short pass to Bang. Off the tip and a great save. And he coughs it up with the pass. Oh, he'll feel that one. Moves it to MacKinnon. And they can't convert on the play. Dishes it to Sharkey. Big time play right there. Couldn't find the intended target. Stopped by the goaltender. Still lots of time left in the period. It's all tied up. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Yoshi. Makes the save with the trapper. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Ninth Wonders looking to break out. Great stick work with the steal. Ninth Wonders looking to break out of their own end. And that puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And that one's stopped.
Norris makes another save, and James, they're not easy saves to make. He's had a great record tonight. We'll see if his team can get him another goal.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. New York's got it from behind the net. And they can't connect. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here's the official call. Slashing is the call here, Ray.
Now, I had a few of these when I played, James.
No.
No, really, I did. And so you're slashing for two reasons. One, because you're frustrated. Or two, because you don't like the guy and you're trying to put a little bit of a hurt on him.
Spoken from a man with first-hand perspective right
And
there.
You go to the box for both of them.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Nice feed from the boards. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Just rocked on the play.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
MacKinnon swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Bang. Grabs the puck in the corner. Godless got it in the offensive zone. Right up front. Here's a shot. Tenacity finally.
gives themselves a one-goal lead. Now be a little cocky. Play like a front-runner. You've got the lead. You've worked hard for it.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Darbo. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Stevens has got it, and he'll slow things down.
Anytime you've got the lead in the game, you want to make sure that you're in control of the way the pace is played, and that's a good play to jump on it.
McKinnon's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. And that one's broken up. Maintains possession. Oh, and they go back on offense. Nice poke check. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. He scores! Delivers yet again. They now have a two-goal lead. They have dominated this.
They really have, and the key for them is not to look at the clock, but to keep playing the same way. They've done a really nice job dominating the majority of possession.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Sends a pass over. Passes right to the front. Coughs it up on the play. New York's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Trujillo. Sends it in deep. Oh, what a stop!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot. Glove save, and he made it look simple.
Darbo's back at it after serving that major penalty for fighting. He gets a shot on goal.
Here in the later stages of this period, New York's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Nice job tying up his opponent. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass. It's a 3-on-1. And they can't connect. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Great poke check on the reach. Big time stop there. Here's a short pass to Sharkey. Sends it over to Darbo. Couldn't complete the play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Here he is, shot right in front, and that goes off a player. Can't connect. Just wide. Couldn't connect on that pass. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. Still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Ninth Wonders had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Moves around along the half wall. Huge steal in his own end. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Puck scooped up by McKinnon. There's a collision. Receives the pass. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. New York's got the puck along the boards. Now he slides it up to McKinnon. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Ninth Wonders got a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Off the left wing and into center. New York's got the puck. Moves it to McKinnon. Here's a chance. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Gains the zone through the middle. Shot deflected. Norris is going to cover things up for a faceoff.
In the third period, you better be sure most nights, but in a close game, you want to be doubly sure that the decisions you make are as good as they can possibly be.
New York's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Orbro's got the puck against the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Takes a shot, traps that puck tight to his chest. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Hammers a shot. Offsides. Got the puck in their own end. Yoshi's got it in the defensive zone. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. New York's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Slides the puck over.
Gorgluck's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
And that's intercepted. Dumps it in. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Gets the puck over to Darbo. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. That opportunity's rejected. He scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here.
Ninth Wonder's third-period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. New York's got the puck in the corner. Here's a blast, and that's blocked.
Cover.
Norris decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team, he's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
McKinnon's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stop that one.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's an offensive chance. Still keeps a hold of the puck. Loses his balance on the play. In all alone on the breakaway. Freeman's pissed off. Talk about capitalizing there.
They looked like they were more aggressive knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against.
Ninth Wonder's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light, you keep yourself aggressive, but if nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends the pass down low. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Trujillo's got the puck in his own zone. Passes it to Bang. Quick pass to McKinnon. Move to the middle. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. To his teammate. Strong defensive effort. McKinnon's got it in the offensive end. Works it across to Bang. And now he angles it.
Are you kidding me?
Dictate the pace of the game.
Offside's gone ahead here by one in the third. What's the message now for the stretch run, Ray?
To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble.
From the point, they take control of it. And that's picked off in front. Moves it quickly over to McKinnon. That pass doesn't go. Passes over to Michael. Quick feed to Darbo. Hammers a shot! Big time stop! And that one's broken up! Passes up ahead from the left wing.
He probably wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with a lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. There's the whistle icing the call. Offsides, not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone and you don't even test the goalie.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Orbros got it behind the net. Sends it quickly to Darbo. Orbros got it along the wall. Now a quick pass to Michael.
I was supposed to go to you,
Skip. Reads it. It's a 2-on-0. And that falls.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Sharky's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Hammers it on net! There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. New York special teams performance clinical tonight as they really benefited the power play, right?
Starts at 5-on-5, however, where they were able to skate and hold the puck, draw all those power play opportunities, and then capitalize when they had the man advantage.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Sabowski. Safely, thanks so much for joining us.
I'll be right back. I gotta just make a piss.
Trouble coming.
Rest.
Well, I'm done, I promise. Yeah, I will go screaming out my pain into the night. Do what I like, I lose control. Shave my head and dance with girls you like. It gets me higher, you get me higher. Higher, your love has set me free. Now nothing's out of reach. Higher,
oh, 'cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear it. Yeah, I will go screaming out my pain into the night. Do what I like, I lose control. Shave my head and dance with girls you like. It gets me higher.
Yeah, I got it up. I can never find them.
Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight.
Let's go, eh? It's game time.
Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Slides the puck down low. And that's taken by the defense. Quick pass over to Freeman. Grabs control of it at the point. Moves the puck down low. And now he tries to get it across to Michael. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sharkey. Turn that chance aside. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Good hit to pump him off the puck. He tips it. Nice save off the tender's pad. Quick feed down low. And he's ridden off the puck. Boston's playing it through center. Paling's got the puck. And now it's over to Blades. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Big time save on a big time shot. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Move to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Freeman. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves
you gotta
are
be
really
kidding
good
me.
Ones.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still no score in this one. Darbo's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Comes up with the block. And that one's broken up. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Ninth Wonder's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes a shot. Bar out.
This game remains scoreless. It's been an excellent game, but the puck won't bounce in. That one hits the bar and goes out.
Puck Nation's on the attack. And now he moves it to Stevens. Tees it up, and that's blocked away. And now it's grabbed. He scores!
Let's go, bud. The debut. The debut. This is first game.
Here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Centering pass! Knocked away. Tries to feed it over to Freeman. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Orbro's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Gets in front of it and she blocks the shot. And now he angles it across to Samulkangas.
I still don't know.
Manages to hang on. Passes it over to Stevens. Samulkangas carries the puck in his own zone.
Incoming! Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Can't connect! Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Let's see the call here. Smith's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Man advantage unit is set.
They've been trying to push for the tying goal. Now they're going to get an opportunity on the power play.
Grabs the puck here in their own end, and they manage to clear it. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Yep.
Puck Nation's got a hold of it along the wall. Samulkangas moves it into the attacking end. Moves it to Paling. Centering pass!
Are you kidding me?
That's how you drop up on the extra attack.
Well, you've got the extra man, so you want to move the puck more quickly. You want to retrieve it with greater numbers. They do it all well, and they're on the board.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Puck Nation's looking to break out of their own end. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Slides it diagonally to Michael. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. And he gains the zone here. Let's it go. Nothing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Nice wonders. Got it in their own zone. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off. Unable to reach that one. Grabbed along the board by Darbo.
Oh, get in.
Missed the opportunity there. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And they can't connect. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Inside the final minute of the first here. Boston's gained possession. Sends the pass over. And they fail to go tape to tape.
Nice.
And there's the horn concluding period number one as both teams get on the board. Teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Boston's
nice.
Period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Intercepts it at center. Denied by the goaltender.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner's a safe place.
Solid body contact. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it over to Samulkangas. Great positioning by the defender. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And
good hit.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick.
He scores!
I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
Back in, bro!
Bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Stopped with ease. Scoops up the puck behind the net. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Ninth Wonders got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Great defensive effort with the stick. Centering pass!
Good block.
And that one's broken up! Great block there! Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Sends it down low. Puts it to the front of the net! Levels him with the hit. Quick pass to Darbo. takes the feed, finds, score!
I don't know. I'm trying to skip too.
Ninth Wonder has brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
6 minutes, 51 seconds.
And that's broken up. Slides it across to Stevens. Puck grabbed by Freeman. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1! And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go, 2 minutes off to the box.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
This is where your big boys get to really earn their money. Out on the power play for the very first time tonight.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Couldn't complete the play. Ninth Wonders gain possession along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Ninth Wonders had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway.
I thought you were tying up. Either you should stick with. I don't know why. But
Orbro's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Can't connect, and that's blocked. Here's a pass down low. Orbro sliding the puck behind the net. Puts it on net.
Oh,
and headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. They go on the attack through center. Long reach breaks.
He didn't bite
momentum
on it that time.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Feeds the puck over to Stevens. And now it's to Samulkangas. Oh. Centering pass, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Handles the puck from the left side. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
More than half the period has expired, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Puck Nations won the draw. Can't catch up to the pass. Orbro's got possession at center. Let's it go. That goes off the post and stays out.
Obrio's just peppered this goaltender all night long. Maybe finally a break for him as that shot hits the post and stays out.
Picked up along the boards by
oh
Freeman.
My god.
And that one's broken up. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The centermen glide into position.
Don't worry, I'll find it by
puck
the end of the
Nations game. Won it. Picks up the puck in his own end. Orbro's got a hold of it against the wall. Denies him on the play.
Price is just one of the team picture tonight. There's not anybody across the board that can look in the mirror and say they've done a good job.
He scores!
James, how many time out for you now? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Well, they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
Orbro's showing no signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they
want the debut.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent back.
No wonder we're killing
them. They've had a great night.
Looks to get the puck over to Poehling. Assisted by number five. Huge steal at his own end.
Oh, they're starting to push to make up the deficit here.
Right in the face, scores! That's the hat
trick! Oh, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick. You can see he's looking on both sides of the track and trying to find the puck. When he finally catches up to it, he waves at it, a big move, but doesn't catch it.
Ninth Wonder's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Samokangas setting up against the wall. Jostling for the puck and he loses control.
Good block.
And that one's blocked. And now he tries to get it across to Michael.
Darboe's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Here he is in front. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Rocks him on the play. Puck Nation's got the puck against the half wall. And he stands tall in goal.
Was that him? Did I hit it?
Right out to center ice. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
Hattie, debut. I had a Hattie. They don't update. He hasn't updated my stats. I have like 6 goals. Look at that view. That should have been part of the period.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.
I'm an assist machine. That's what I go for. Frosty, come here, pup. Come here. You're the best little pup. Yeah, until the mailman comes. Then you're your douchebag.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Boston's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you gotta stop your own guys too.
Boston's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals. That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
Orbro's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Yep. If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Moves it quickly over to Samokangas. And that's picked off. Looks to pass it to Freeman. And that one's broken up. And that pass goes awry.
Sorry.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. And manages to clear the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Watch out.
Slides it across. Here he is in close. Scores on the power play.
Now they use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
We've been trying. We only had 2 games this week, didn't we?
Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Orbro's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities. And they lead it big time early in the third. Ninth Wonder's got the puck in their own end. Puts it towards the net.
Oh.
Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. Quick cross-ice pass to Stevens. Gets it over to Paling. Slides the puck to Freeman.
What?
Couldn't find the intended target. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Bruins looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck across to Poehling. Moved in front, and he totally whiffs on it. Whiffs on that. Quick feed to Michael. Intercepts the pass. Uses the force on that hit. Grabs the puck, and it's a quick pass to Darbo. Boston's got the puck. Long lead pass into the neutral zone.
Oh, nice quick up there.
Ninth Wonder's got the puck now. Michael's going to play it against the half wall. Puck Nation's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Poehling. Sends it over. No one home on that play. Slides the puck ahead to Darbo. And sends it just out of reach. Pushes it across to Poehling. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Orbro's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Poehling's won it. Puck picked up by Baumgartner. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Takes the feed.
Darbo's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front.
Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. And we've got a two-on-one. Feeds it on over to Poehling. Goes right to the crease. Ninth Wonder's got control of it now from their own end. Here they are on the attack. Good defensive effort to poke it away. A great read on the play. Here's the pass. Quick snap. He scores. Unbelievable. Are we watching something historical tonight?
He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that.
What a debut!
Past the goalie.
Ninth Wonder's goal scoring abilities
what
have been on
a
full
debut.
Display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Baumgartner's stick handling in his own zone. Now a quick pass to Poehling. And he coughs it up with the pass. Scores! And that's the hat trick!
Getting done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkups, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night. Oh, they gotta tighten this up. This is a bad goal that they give up. Not so much the shot, but the defenseman's chasing the puck. He's behind the net. The wide open spot is in front of the net.
Ninth Wonders added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Puck exits the zone. Stays with it.
13 minutes, 54 seconds.
Makes a move in front.
Whoa.
He scores. That's the hat
trick. A sweep to the crowd here on the road. As he gets his third. An outstanding game so far. He fools just about everybody in the building, going up high on
this for you Canadians.
Tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Moves it to Samulkangas, not able to connect. Freeman's got it into offensive territory. From the point, looks to make something happen. Slides the puck down low. Centering pass, big time stop.
Price able to turn aside that dangerous opportunity.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick pass to Poehling. Couldn't complete the play. Hangs on to the puck. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Orbro's got it now. And he regains control of the puck.
Stopped
by the goaltender. Oh, great little takeaway at center. There's the whistle, stopping the play with an offside. This is when you want run time. Ninth Wonders put in one of the most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. 1 minute left. Nice job tying up his opponent. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And the defenders come up with the puck. Orbro's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up.
Hey, just think, at least the bruises will prove you play.
Here they come, three of them. Rockson. She scores! That's the hat trick!
The building explodes. She's got her third, and everybody's tossing hats onto the ice. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Boston's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
There's an offside stopping the clock late in this one. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Paling's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot, takes it right in the chest. Taken by Smith. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Orbro's gained possession along the boards. Smith's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call. And he's off to the box.
Trenton Nessel needs to score.
Not much of an argument there. It sticks between the player's feet.
Steps in and takes the puck. Strong defensive effort. Orbro's got it against the boards. Linesman blows the whistle, signaling an offside. It's not done yet. Orbro's offense and a challenge being thrown down here.
Came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Boston's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Just as time runs out, final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Well, they threw down the challenge. And
what if they were like, we have to replay the third period because we didn't have a defender?
Here, it's not like they went after the big hitter.
Look at that. Shots fired.
You know, I just gotta do it. It just kinda happens naturally. Three goals, five assists. Did you look at yours? Because you had exactly 18. Mike, we're not in this next game, so we can leave the party. Or leave the game. Did they say that in a different chat, or can we like visually see that? I love how last week they were talking so much shit, and then we instantly moved from the okay. I'm still streaming, let me turn it off.